So it's been my really great honor and privilege to be able to populate all these cases with the instruments and the ephemera and all of the objects that are in the cases. This is a photograph of Madame Dolores Navarez de Goni. She was a Spanish guitar player that emigrated to the United States, came to New York City and kind of swept the guitar playing world by storm. She brought with her a Spanish guitar that she thought was pretty good. She visited Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, and subsequently came up to Nazareth to see C.F. Martin Sr., who she'd heard all about his guitars. She didn't think that he made very good guitars because she'd never played one. Well, he knew how popular she was, and he made her this instrument in 1843. This is the very first Martin guitar ever made with X bracing. In fact, it's the very first guitar known to mankind with this bracing pattern, which is now copied by virtually every other guitar maker in the world. So the benefits of X bracing are that they distribute the stress of the string tension onto the upper shoulders of the guitar, enabling a lessening of the amount of wood and bracing needed to support the top. And the result is that the tone is crisper and cleaner and more vibrant. So she loved the guitar and retired her Spanish guitar and started using the Martin, traveling all over the United States and extolling the virtues of Martin's craftsmanship and tone.